traditional welcome ceremony in the Western Wall. We want to welcome the swifts on their return to a nest in the Western Wall.
We believe the swifts have the power to get people together. The swifts in the holy city of Jerusalem are a symbol of freedom, of love. They fly over in the late afternoon, you see that over here.
אנחנו בהחלט רואים בראייה מאוד מאוד רחבה את הזכות של האדם והחי לחיות ביחד.
I think what better example can we have than these swifts who choose to come every year in the spring, and they've been doing this for thousands of years. There is such symbolism in their ability to migrate through continents and come to their nesting places. I would like to invite five dear colleagues who have been with us and to offer their prayers in symbolism as we stand at this great moment by the Western Wall.
כל מה שבראתי בשבילך בראתי. תן דעתך שלא תקלקל ותחריב את עולם.
It is you that created all that is, and as we look at these birds as they return, we too long to return to this place and to other places that remind us that we are not alone.